Tiresome. This should be an interesting change of pace. Your pathetic attempts to resist are almost adorable.
Level up!
If you're done, I have a city to rule. Your time on the throne is about to expire.
Over here. I can generate enough amber to protect you. Stay close to me.
Let's fight Ian on that axe!
Fire burst!
Is it clear now who wears the crown?
I think I've got a lead on the final Infinity Stone. In safe hands, at least for the moment. I just picked up a transmission on the Avengers' priority frequency. Apparently, MODOK recovered the Soul Stone while we were off-world. You're right. Fortunately, the Winter Soldier was on an undercover mission deep within the ranks of AIM. He secured the stone and is heading off the grid. I think so. As long as Lockjaw is ready for a nice long walk.
What now? Yes, he has proven himself. At least for now. If Thanos' blood truly runs through his veins, we would be wise to keep a close eye on him. Especially if... No. And that may be one of the few reasons I'm still alive.
Mrs. Wilson, please excuse Kamala from her AP English homework. She was busy stopping a mad king from overthrowing a moon city. No, but I'm starting to learn that there are more important things in life than perfect grades. Only my parents. Even if existence ends, they'll still find a way to ground me.
Fascinated to find out what I've formulated, friend? I scrutinized a sample of the amber that Bane generated to seal Gorgon's wounds earlier. Not only is it seemingly impenetrable once it encases an object, it also suspends the very laws of physics themselves. Anything trapped inside essentially becomes frozen in time. Not just the artifact itself, mind you, but any energy it generates, no matter how formidable. Precisely. If Thane could help to entrap the final stone as well, we might yet keep them away from his dearest daddy. At least until we can devise a more permanent solution. After the excruciating events we've just endured, how could he possibly resist?
The Kingdom of Adelan is in your debt. But Maximus was our problem to deal with, not yours. I suppose not. Yet we were less than hospitable upon your arrival, you owed. Truth told, we Inhumans never ask to be heroes. When we fight, it is for the safety of our people and nothing more.
This captain is ready for action.
Like there was any other choice?
Reporting for duty.
What can I do for you? Maybe. But if the Black Order is out there searching for it, having me on your side might put you in even more danger. I can't take that chance. Well, when you put it that way... Right. No pressure.
This is Winter Soldier, broadcasting on the Avengers emergency frequency. Again. This is Winter Soldier, broadcasting on the Avengers emergency frequency. Again. If anyone is listening out there, my mission to infiltrate AIM was a success. At least until MODOK and his nerd squad somehow recovered a bona fide Infinity Stone. Wasn't about to wait around and find out what they plan to do with it. So I blew my cover and grabbed their rock. I'm approaching a secure location with the stone in hand, but it won't take long for those eggheads to figure out where I'm headed and try to take it back. So, if you can hear this, Avengers, lock on to these coordinates and swing on by. It'd be a shame to be stuck in paradise all alone.
These are the coordinates Bucky transmitted.
So, hey, got something on your mind? Of course. But Bucky's one of the few heroes tough enough to wield Cap's shield. Other than me, that is. He can handle himself just fine, even when things go south. I've got a psychic rapport with birds, and lucky for us, this jungle is full of them. I'm hearing a lot of chatter coming from the pathway to Bir Ninzana, the Wakandan capital city. My feathered friends have never led me wrong before.
We don't have time. Hard to say. I've never seen James miss a rendezvous before. If he isn't here, he must be somewhere very important. Or very dangerous. Clearly you haven't met the man. He's survived Russian prison camps 10 times more deadly than this. For him, Wakanda is a tropical vacation. Unless... he's made more enemies than allies over the years. If my instincts about this are right, we'd better find him before they do.
Earth. I wasn't sure I'd ever come back. Of course. While I appreciate the Inhumans' hospitality, the moon isn't exactly the warmest of places. There's a fine line between a safe haven and a prison. I'm worried about that no matter where I am. There's only one way to make those nightmares end. We have to stop Thanos for good. I hope so. I've got the other 5 contained, at least for now. But I won't be able to hold them forever. You lead the way. I'll gladly follow.
We've got company. AIM must have followed Bucky here.
AIM must have expected us.
I am told that AIM only worships science. But if any of you believe in the goddess, now would be the time to start praying.
Unity!
My fury will rain down upon you! Lightning strike! Ice barrage!
like AIM is turning up the heat. Watch your feathers, folks!
Ice barrage! A force of nature. The winds are changing in our favor.
Couldn't have done it without you, Ororo.
The storm is unleashed! I will not let you down.